Atlanta public schools have now revised the dress code when it comes to leggings. Under the school system's current dress code, the stretch pants are described as distracting and are not allowed. Fifth grade student Falyn Handley wrote up a petition to remove the description from the code and allow the clothing item. Tonight, the school board voted to remove the word distracting and leave it up to each individual school on whether it will allow leggings.